Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today guys, we're going to be doing some ETS2, playing some ETS2. Now we're using Riddick's Mac Pinnacle over here, CHU613. It is on one of the mod sites for ETS2. Truck's running a Mac engine, 505 horses with a Mac transmission. So let's get on the road. We got 207 miles to go. Got some fresh fish. If you haven't seen this truck is also available over at America Truck Simulator. It's on the workshop. This is a beautiful mod, guys. And, you know, hats off to Mr. Riddick, you know, for bringing this mod over to ETS2. I don't play ETS2 much, but, you know, it's always good to have a good mod. So we're going to close that up. And we're going to get on the road. How's everybody doing? Pull that window down. Guys, I don't use a lot of modded trucks, but I know that there's a lot of viewers out there that want to see more modded trucks. So why don't I try to start doing more of that? I have no problem with that. Outside view here. I wish it was daytime, guys, so you could see this truck. This is a really well done mod. I do like this truck. And they're gonna hit us anyway. Turn signal on, everything, and they still hit you. Now, over here in Europe, over there in Europe, from what I'm understanding is, you can't turn on red like you can here. Good sounds of this truck. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope you've been enjoying the videos. I don't play ETS too much, guys, because, well, this is the main reason why. There's not a lot of American truck mods over here. Let me see if that GPS is turned down. I don't know why it's so low. We're gonna turn the GPS up. Navigator. There we go. So we could hear it a little bit better. So how's everyone doing, guys? I hope everyone's doing well. I did take a week off from making videos. took a vacation. I did release a video, well, it hasn't come out yet, of the new Western Star over in ATS. I gotta look at ATS, guys. It's, this morning, I don't know, it was really bad. Maybe we just went wrong. I was talking. No, we didn't. I don't know, it was really laggy for some reason this morning. I might look into that and see what, why it's kind of what's doing that. Guys, if we don't get a thumbnail on this, but I don't know if it's going to be a light enough. I might have to run a second run just to get a thumbnail. I don't think it's going to be light enough to get a thumbnail. Speed limit here is 30 miles an hour. Well, let's see if we can get one right here. It's kind of light right here. Oh yeah, we all been to see the truck. We're in the light, so... Get on, let me go on the other side of that hedge. It's not in the way. Go up a little bit. Bring it down. Over here. I see how that looks. Looks good right there, but I see how it looks. Guys, if you play ATS and you haven't checked this truck out, I highly recommend this mod. This is a great mod, guys. Great truck. Also, remember too, I do have two Facebook groups. One is ETS2 and American Truck Simulator, and one is American Truck Simulator only. If you're interested in joining either one, any of them, you know, come on over and join. We love having new members. guys, I'm in front of these trucks with hood mirrors. I thought this one had options for hood mirrors. It may not. I'll have to look at the ATF or excuse me, and see if that one has hood mirrors. This one I could not find an option on it for hood mirrors. Look at this truck. See, this game doesn't near. You don't have the problem that you have over on ATS or this one. As far as like skipping and stuff like that. Guys, I want to say too, I've been playing the Mafia remake, the first one. I did not record it. I was having problems with the game on Steam. It wouldn't launch. I finally got it to work with launch. Ever since then, it's launched fine, but that one time, it would not launch. next we're gonna get on the train. Cost is $300. 35 minutes. Recompute. All right, let me see how far we are now. We got 74 miles to go. I wish it would have got daylight for you to see this truck. Anyone hadn't seen it. Remember that it is available for ATS. It is on the Steam Workshop over there for ATS. You know, there's more engine options and stuff over there too. If you haven't heard, the latest update for 1.9 does come out. 1.39 comes out for ATS and ETS2. We will be getting lowboy trailers, ownable lowboy trailers. That's something that we don't have right now in either game. That is something that is coming. Which, me personally, I will use a lot. Speed. Oh, I didn't turn that music off. We're 40 miles out. Turn the wrong way here.
Get ready to turn left.
Yep. Well, they want it. Excuse me. Turn around. guys, if you're new to the channel and you're new to watching me play ATS or ETS2 here, I don't have a wheel and I don't have track R, so when I do my backing I have to do it like this most of the time. And we're gonna hit that truck. We drove excellent, 172 miles, it took us 6 hours and 3 minutes to get here. We consumed 23.6 gallons of fuel. Right here. Ice cream. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this run over here in ETS2. I want to get in here and do a run. I hadn't done one over here in a while. Use Mr. Riddick's Mack Pinnacle over here. If you want to check out this truck is on the Steam Workshop of ETS, and it's on one of the modding sites for ETS2. It's not on the workshop for ETS2, but it is for ATS. Thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and have a good day.